ABC Pelican Chapter is a great association. Tremendous amount of leadership involved with ABC. Obviously, when you look at what it offers members, our governmental relations piece is very important to what we do and to our industry. Our training center, second to none, world class. And then when we get into our subcommittees or our committee structure, we think about the safety committee. And when I think about safety within ABC, safety crosses all boundaries and it's about people.
One of the most important things for me is the synergy that comes out of all of these men and women that come into this room and share not only their individual experiences, but most importantly, the common bond of caring so much about people. And if safety is really what it's supposed to be, it's all about people. It's about not only the people that work in our industry, but also the people and the families that they represent.
We take the information that we get on a monthly basis in this meeting, and we take it out to the people that we work with, the craftsmen, the field people that are out there, not only industrial contractors, but commercial contractors. There's an awful lot of interest from the commercial contractors in ABC at this time, and we're trying to share best practices with them and their employees as well.
The ABC Pelican Chapter Safety Committee brings together the highest concentration of industry safety professionals that I know of. And there's a lot of power in that room, and there's certainly networking advantages, but there's sharing advantages. And I think that that's probably the biggest advantage that I see in the committee.
One of the beauties of what we have here at ABC is our partnership with OSHA and our alliance with OSHA. And we take pride in that because it's important that we understand where OSHA is because they see a much broader picture than we see sometimes. And so having their input, having their knowledge, and being able to bring that to our committee is very valuable and a great resource for our whole entire association.
We share stories, we share practices. It's the biggest concentration of safety professionals in the industry.